Why Finland? We have the world's best ecosystem for health research and development, world-class professionals and technology companies, access to health data, and a government set to back new business ventures. We believe in world-changing ideas and turning them into global success stories. Business Finland, World Ideas.
Ladies and gentlemen, dear Norwegian and Finnish friends, it's a pleasure to welcome you to this virtual event to learn more about e-health solutions from Finland. First of all, thanks to our colleagues at EHIN and Business Finland for arranging this event. Very much appreciated. As you might know, Finland has a long history in technology development. It all started with wood industry, which over the years has created new innovative green solutions. Then Nokia appeared at the global scene, a company that actually went from making rubber boots to being one of the world's leading technology companies and mobile phone providers. Many of the companies participating here today have their roots in the top level technology provided by Nokia and of course by the Finnish state that invested heavily in research and development. Today we can see that this legacy has made health technology the largest steadily growing high-tech export segment from Finland. As close neighbors with shared interests, Norway and Finland have a lot in common. A very tight relationship within most sectors, from defense, research and education, to business, digitalization, climate technology, and healthcare. Regarding healthcare, there are many cooperation possibilities, especially in three specific areas. These are biotechnology, pharmaceutical industry and genomics, digital health, and personalized health, for example, preventive health technology. Then, why do we arrange this event? Well, the idea is basically to present Finnish health tech solutions, what Finland has to offer, and eventually to lay the basis for further contacts. We can help you with this if you contact us later, after this event. So why Finland? Finland has a buzzing startup scene, and our health tech ecosystems are among the largest in the world, with more healthcare startups per capita than any other country in the world. When it comes to digitalization, Finland has maintained its position as one of the best countries in the EU, according to the Digital Economy and Society Index report by the European Commission. Today, we will present different technological solutions in the form of a story of a stroke patient's treatment path. You will hear about preventive solutions, medicine reminders, and virtual rehabilitation, just to mention a few examples. We hope you will enjoy this journey and learn more about the many possibilities out there. Once more, warmly welcome. I hope you will enjoy.
Finland remains a world leader in digitalization. We have more R&D professionals and healthcare startups per capita than any other country. Our bustling startup culture has created dynamic ecosystems that are among the largest in the world. The global transformation of the health sector is establishing Finland as a recognized world-class healthcare innovation hub. Stroke is an acute and chronic disease that requires a treatment journey and broad approach. There are more than 100 risk factors that can lead to a stroke, such as high blood pressure, smoking, diabetes, high cholesterol, excess alcohol consumption, heart fibrillation, especially for people over 65 years old. Regular exercise is one of the most effective ways to prevent risk. And now we will take a look what preventive means.
Virta well-being test unveils the previously unseen with personalized health profiles and smarter guidance with the goal of creating better organizations and better lives. Our web-based solution is developed by a multidisciplinary team consisting of clinicians, psychologists, nutritionists, and researchers, and it takes a holistic view on people's health covering currently 9 different domains of well-being. The well-being test can be done using a mobile phone or a desktop, and it offers you a comprehensive view on your health with immediate results and tips on how to improve your health and well-being.
Prevention of chronic diseases, including stroke, often focuses on widely known and assessed risk factors such as high blood pressure, LDL cholesterol, and such. But many other known risk factors are often neglected due to the lack of tools or time to assess them. Examples of these are sleep quality, anxiety, work strain, or stress deriving from different areas of life, like relationships or financial worries. Knowing these background factors helps assessing lifestyle-related risks, but it also gives actionable information for effective prevention. With a wide scope to lifestyle and health behavior, our survey can show the early signs of health problems and give insights to individuals and organizations to enable early prevention and to create a healthier future.
Our Virta Wellbeing Test group level reports give a comprehensive view to organizations on how their employees are doing, enabling focusing interventions to areas where they matter the most. As our solution is based on a survey, it can be easily sent to employees as often as you want, so you can monitor which interventions work the best in your organization.
Workplace is more than a place we go daily to do our job. It is an important setting promoting health and well-being. Monitoring how employees are doing on various well-being domains enables targeted interventions to those who benefit from early-on preventive programs.
To learn more about Virta Wellbeing Test, go to www.virta360.fi.
The emergency number in Norway is 113. But why this is so important? The statistics shows that the first minutes and seconds are vital. As first aid, it is highly important to give, for example, statins or paracetamol to the patient. It is also evaluated where is the closest hospital and what is the fastest transport, for instance, ambulance versus helicopter.
Working under pressure can lead to errors. Controlling accurate flow rate with roller clamp is difficult. These can increase risks. Our solution improves IV therapy accuracy, and remote monitoring reduces nurses' workload, especially at night. Quieter wards. More time for personalized care. Contact us for more information.
After the most acute treatment is done, the patient is under monitoring. During this time, the doctors and nurses visit the patient and make notes on vitals and progress. These notes are often written on paper, copied, or even scanned, and the distance between the scanner and the patient's room can be long. In most cases, the patient is hospitalized for 1 week and then released home.
Hello, I'm Juha-Matti Ranta, CEO of Medanets. How we can help this stroke patient is when he or she is getting into the hospital and maybe have to stay there over the night. With our solution, nurses can have more time for the patient, for the actual care, and nurses can have all the time relevant information in their hands. Today, unfortunately, the normal situation is that when nurse is going for the patient in emergency or in a ward, taking patient measurements or giving medication or doing early warning score, nurse have to document this information with pen and paper and then later went back in the office with the computer. And this is where we can help. With our app, When nurses identify the patient, nurse can see the previous results, like for the vitals or other measurements or for the early warning score. And then when nurse is doing measurements, taking blood pressure or pulse or whatever, or doing early warning score, nurse can document this information with the app, mobile app, directly to the right place, to the journal system like DIPS Arena or DIPS Classic. As I said, early warning score also possible. I know that you are using that widely. Our app calculates right score automatically, same time when nurse is doing the measurements and documenting that. And our app gives right away the right directives related to the early warning score. Also offline, app works offline. And that's mandatory requirement for this type of app, which is used in hectic environment and people are walking around in the hospitals. There is always some rooms and corners where you have maybe poor network. We have many other features also, like mobile medication, seeing medication orders and administering the medication, care activities for tasks and orders, photo. What we are building now is clinical messaging, like clinical WhatsApp solution, which will be definitely interesting for many user groups. But we always recommend to start with limited feature set. Otherwise, it might be like building the Sagrada Familia. And we have super good experiences from existing customers to start with limited feature set. For example, our biggest customer, Region Gothenburg in Sweden, they are using our app in 11 hospitals. Also in Sahlgrenska, the biggest hospital in the Nordics. Before they bought our solution, they made really extensive study. And they noticed that just by using patient observations and early warning score features, they saved immediately 70 hours per month per ward. Error filings were reduced 75%. And they noticed also that now with our app, data is always up-to-dated and in the right place in journal system and available for all the users. They noticed that previously when they documented with pen and paper and with the computer, the delay was in average 25 minutes. Also, they noticed that this early warning score was normally documented when nurse was back with the computer after this delay. And during that delay, patient can deteriorate or even die. So this is how we can really help to save patients' lives. This solution is medical device classified, CE marked. In Finland, we have more than 25 hospitals using our solution and also several primary care units. In Sweden, there is 11 hospitals, whole Gothenburg region using our solution, and next big region is coming on board. There is in southern part of Sweden, massive pilot ongoing in 5 hospitals. I'm super happy that today we have first customer also in Norway. Norrland Sykehuset is using our app observations, early warning score and risk assessment forms features in all their hospitals. Risk assessment forms means that they can document clinical forms like pressure wounds or for the malnutrition or whatever with our app. I strongly recommend to ask comments and feedback from Norrland Sykehuset, how do they feel about our solution and how they have felt about this cooperation with us and with our partner DIPS, with who we delivered our solution. In a nutshell, with our app, nurses can have more time for the patient, for the actual care, and nurses are having all the time relevant information in their hands. Thank you.
A team of multi-professionals evaluates if the patient can be released to go home, or should the patient be in a nursing home or in a rehabilitation center, depending on the severity of the stroke. In any case, the rehabilitation is vital for the patient's return to normal life.
Deltagon products ensures the privacy and confidentiality for electronic communication. Our technology makes sure that all communications between doctors, hospital and rehabilitation center are encrypted and authenticated with standards. Doctors can even use their own digital e-health smart card to sign the documents being sent forward. When someone in the treatment chain sends a message or fills out a form, it goes directly to the right system or preferred email box at the recipient site. If it should be a private rehabilitation center, the information is still available, encrypted, until the right person opens the message with the center's ID, should that be bank ID or bypass. The information could also be sent encrypted without involving any of the staff, only by using DLP and agreed policies. The policy is easily implemented into the system. When sending information, some of that should be signed. That too is implemented by using the standards. When using standard technology, you are ensured that it is certified, that the audit trail is legally binding. We are looking forward to seeing you at our stand.
Hi, my name is Mikko Kontio, and I'm from a company called Bailey Vision. We are doing neurological rehabilitation for children and adults using virtual reality technology. We are a health tech company based in here, Oulu, Finland, and we are established in 2015. The problem we are solving is that there is never enough resources for rehabilitation, and our mission is to help to provide equal and comprehensive rehabilitation. So basically, helping municipalities and hospitals with scarce resources. Next, we will show you a case study done in collaboration with University of Oulu to explain further how we can actually help in stroke rehabilitation. Please enjoy.
30 vuotta sitten niin Iisalmen tanssipaikalla.
Mm.
Niin. Yhdessä tanssittiin ja siitä lähti yhteiselo.
Ahasia.
Niin. No.
Se on
2011.
Mm.
Anna-Liisa sai aivoinfraktin ja siitä jäi vaikea apaasia. Niin Kela kuntoutti semmoisen vuoden verran suunnilleen, sen jälkeen se on pysähtynyt.
Edellä kuvattu tapaus on kyllä valitettava yleinen. Usein kuntoutus on jo valmiiksi harvajaksosta ja sitten se siinä vuoden kohdilla saattaa loppua ihan täysin seinään.
Nyt on tämä peiliohjelma niin helpottanut sitä. Sanotaanko näitä mielenkiintoisemmassa on tullut sitten hänellekin tekeminen siinä. Että.
Banaani. Limppari.
Banaanissa on tahmanut vähän.
Niin,
hiljaa pitää. Niin.
Tällä tavalla voidaan terapeuttien työtä vapauttaa siitä paljon työaikaa sitovasta tiiviistä intensiiviterapiasta enemmän ohjaavaan suuntaan, kuitenkin unohtamatta sitä asiakkaan kanssa tapahtuvaa vuorovaikutusta.
Se ohjelma on semmoinen joka mies, jokainen niin kuin osaa sillä harjoitella. Ja nyt menee varmaan niin kuin alle 10 sekuntia, niin noista sanoista niin kaikki tullut jo läpi.
Asu niin. Yksi, kaksi.
Niin, se antaa sitten uskoa niin kuin potilaallekin siitä, että kehitys ei, näköjään ei pysähdy, vaikka Anna-Liisan Nikkoala on 10 vuotta siitä jo.
Quite often, patient might need medication, for instance, for high blood pressure or for cholesterol. Some may experience depression or anxiety when returning home.
I'm Timo from Popit. We provide a clinically validated platform that digitizes medication. At the same time, we improve how people take their pills. With Popit, patients miss fewer doses. Also, medication consumption becomes trackable in a scalable way. We're already working with, for example, Pfizer and Novartis. There are apps, of course, but patients quickly develop the habit of routinely swiping away the reminder. Popit detects if you've taken the dose or not with a unique and universal clip-on device. Dose information is sent to the medically certified app and to our cloud. You're getting reminded only if you miss a dose. 80% of the world's solid drugs come in the blister package. We already have some of the world's largest pharma companies as customers. Popit makes medication connected on a global scale, and we can also support your key products.
Onti is an online well-being service that supports people with coping and everyday issues before they become overwhelming. Onti's service packages are based on 5 individual, personal video meetings with a mental well-being professional. We currently have over 60 Onti professionals who speak altogether 12 languages. They're all mental well-being professionals, such as psychologists and resolution-oriented therapists. It's easy to get sidetracked from your life when you undergo life-altering changes or events, such as a serious illness like a stroke. Returning to normal everyday routines and work can feel overwhelming. Sometimes it doesn't even require a major change in our everyday lives to experience anxiety, feelings of inadequacy, or to have trouble adjusting. It may feel like everything should be great. It looks great on paper, but something's missing. We feel exhausted just from getting through the day. Major changes in our lives often do that and make us question, what do we really want? The way that we can help at Onti is through helping individuals through these thought processes with the help of a mental well-being professional. The idea is that you can come to Onti for even small issues at an early stage when it's still easier to find solutions. The service is packaged into compact and easy to approach packages that we can all relate to. It's concrete and solution oriented. The short exercises in between the video sessions help our users take a more active role in improving their everyday lives as well.
Hello, Jutta.
Hi, Mirja. Good to see you.
Good to see you too.
So, how have you been feeling this past week?
Well, I've been mainly okay, but at times a bit stressed and anxious.
So, Mirja, what did you think about the exercise?
Jutta, I received your exercise.
I have had a lot of changes in my life lately, and the changes have given me negative thoughts, anxiety, and some kind of helplessness feelings also, and that's why I was seeking for help. Onti has helped me in tackling my negative feelings and sort of controlling my moods better. The remote video sessions have been very easy. Very easy. It's practical, you don't have to travel anywhere, and you just go to your computer, you click it on, and you start your session. It's very practical. The exercises have been very useful. They help in focusing your thoughts, and they help, for example, in pain control also. I certainly would recommend Onti. I have had a lot of help, and I'm sure that other people will have also.
We get a lot of feedback that Onti feels easy to approach, and our users are surprised how much the service impacted their everyday lives and how comfortable they felt using it. Our most popular packages are Stressed Out, Lost in Transition, and Overachiever. We also have packages for sleeping problems, relationship issues, and sudden acute situations. It's really important to us to do our part in tearing down the stigma that's all too often still associated with talking about mental well-being. We all face tough situations, and it should feel easy to ask for help.
Communication between the multi-professional team is extremely important, but there are still problems to solve.